money in a barn.
I recommend filming from here, you get good videos.
And that's it.